Follow me.
Welcome back, Doofus. Some real exciting events out there for you. Of course, I only send you to the best events. It's my job.
What I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna retry this one and this one. That one I think I maxed out. See if we can upgrade him and then we'll press it on. But I'm gonna call my dad, so I'm gonna sign off right now. And I may be back, I may not. But enjoy the racing in the meantime.
profile as a master of the overtake. Zipping past folks left, right, and center. I get it, man. Stay out of the way.
He's been holding my dad, but he may call back sometimes. So if I have to pop off suddenly, that's why. Should we try that one again?
Welcome back to the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media. It's me, James Pumphrey, and as always, I'm...
Just having a bath.
What's up, bro? No, nobody should be here. shit. That was on. That was on point. Skoda Fabia. There's a place where you can go to the shop and buy all the cars. But be able to look at them all at once. Kind of.
We'll be right back.
Feel about a slight detour, you know, something a little extracurricular. I know the answer is yes, of course it is. What I like about you, you got hunger. So I got this concept for you. It's called a throwdown. Sounds cool? That's because it is cool. A throwdown is like a challenge, a one-off challenge. You see, us superstars like to keep each other on our toes, so we like to throw down a little skill check. And guess what? You've been tapped for one. Funny how this keeps happening. I say something, then it happens. I don't know, maybe I'm a wizard.
Go.
Hold on, no, dude. Hold on. Okay, stop. What you're telling me is that Peter, a.k.a. Slaptrain, the dude with the nerves of steel, went from the YouTubes to the drift cars. This brave dude got freaking scared by a squirrel?
Come on, guys. I mean, I appreciate it all. It was an angry-looking squirrel, though, James. I mean, you guys weren't there.
Yeah, they are scary.
Yeah,
sometimes.
They're rats with bushy tails. But time to get serious, all right? Let's bring it down. This is why you're on the show. All right, we gotta ask.
One more race.
What do you think of Bruno Durand?
Okay, I knew it was gonna come. Figured, right? Let's get serious about it.
Yeah, he's been beefing with everyone lately.
Yeah.
that. And then we'll look at some cars after. They do have a Mirage function. That Porsche, that's amazing. Yeah. Oh, I don't have enough. That's our session for this time around. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.